Yeah, I heard you say that, and I was like, I'm gonna talk back to whatever just said something? Huh, what?
Why has it gotta be glass?
To make it extra fucking creepy. It's Raccoon City, dude.
Is it really?
Well, I mean, this is exactly what I pictured Raccoon City would look like for Resident Evil, I swear. Creepy ass fucking corridor elevators, super weird walkways with railings on the side of them. If you fall off, you fall down. For real fall.
For real, for real.
Like, when you land, you get hurt.
Why is it gonna be like all
just
fucked
creepy
up?
Creepy as possible. Yeah, I started walking back there and I was like,
no,
nah, by myself. I already walked through some scary areas. Like, this whole place is just creepy as fuck.
I know.
I know where the lights are. Turn the lights on. But...
that's definitely ours.
Well, yeah. Safe room.
Just out of curiosity.
Safe room. There's more camo netting. It's all over the place.
Yeah.
We're. Aren't we underwater right now?
Fathoms below the water.
I don't know fathoms is a unit of measurement.
Yeah.
I put that together.
Yeah. I don't know how much is.
I wonder how much a fathom actually is.
That's a good question for Google.
Like 10 feet? That's it?
Wow, this is definitely an art project.
I'm just curious as to where this thing goes.
I'm not fucking
you
with
that.
You
need
a key
with
it, huh? I'm not
fucking
with it. Oh, I'm not going to,
but I want to know where
it goes. I know, right? Yeah, there's not going to be anything important out here.
There's
speakers and shit in here. Hey. Oh, the hole. What about this way? I mean,
yeah, check it out.
Where else? What was that?
It's the elevator.
No. I bet you it's all the way here on those pipes and shit.
I don't know, because last year whenever I was